What you are about to watch is a news parody.
Its stories are not fact-checked, its reporters are not real journalists, and its opinions are not fully thought through.
Texas A&M has contacted USD Athletics about the possibility of acquiring Bob Nielson to fill their head coach position. It's reported that the Aggies sent Nielson a blank check that says, "We know we aren't Tennessee, but Bob, you're the only 10 we see."